الله أكبر، الله أكبر، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، أشهد أن لا أشهد أن محمد رسول الله، أشهد أن محمد رسول الله، حي على الصلاة. حي على الفلاح، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله.
إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فهو المهتد ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله، أرسله الله بالهدى ودين الحق فهدى الأمة وكشف القمة وتركنا على المحجة البيضاء ليلها كنهارها لا يزيغ عنها إلا هالك. وصلوات الله وسلامه عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه ومن استنى بسنته وهدى بهديه وعلينا معهم برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. أما بعد، فيا عباد الله، أوصي نفسي وإياكم بتقوى الله عز وجل امتثالا لأمر الله. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. جعلنا الله وإياكم من المتقين الذين يستمعون القول فيتبعون أحسنه. إن شاء الله يتجدد لقائنا الإيماني اليوم about the important issue that Allah سبحانه وتعالى mandated and ordered us to perform. This is a special ibadah that Allah سبحانه وتعالى does not send it in the Quran as the other ibadat and other takalif, but this is the ibadah that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala called his beloved Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and he ordered him to order us to perform the salah. Today our issue is about the salah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala fi muhkam al-tanzeel yaqul qad aflaha al-mu'minun alladhina hum fi salatihim khashi'un. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said to his special ibad al-mu'minun, this mu'minun will be very successful. Why? Because they focus in their prayer. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants us today to reflect and to think and to talk about the khushu' in the salah. Al-khushu' mukhal ibadah. The core of the salah is the khushu'. That means the focus in the salah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, through his Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, أول ما يسأل المرء عن عمله يوم القيامة هو الصلاة. The very thing that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will hold us accountable is our prayers. The prayer that we pray every day. The prayer that we pray 5 times. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will weigh our prayers in the day of judgment. If the prayer is good, the whole ibadat, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept it. If our ibadah, when we perform the salah, it's not us, صَلُّوا كَمَا رَأَيْتُمُونِي أُصَلِّي. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, perform your prayer as I perform my prayer. If you do not do that, if you do not follow his step to fix our prayer with khushu', Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not accept it from us. And if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not accept his abd prayer, all his good deed is gone. And this is Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said. أول ما يسأل عنه العبد يوم القيامة الصلاة فإذا صلحت صلحت سائر أعمالي وإذا خسرت فسدت خسر جميع أعمالي. The salah is important. As-salah in Arabic means sila, which is the connection between Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his abd. If the connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not strong, that means the relation with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not strong as well. If the connection between us and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not there, that means we have no support. So as-salah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered us to perform in 5 days, in 5 prayers in a day, just like enrich us for our energy. That means to connect with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala 5 times a day. To connect with focus. When we read the Quran, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, in our prayer, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants us to focus in this recitation. If the salah is not silent, if the imam breathing, we have to, إِذَا قُرِئَ الْقُرْآنِ إِذَا قُرِئَ الْقُرْآنِ فَاسْتَمِعُوا لَهُ وَأَنْصِتُوا. We have to listen to the imam with full focus, with full concentration. Why? Because in the other hadith that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reward us in our prayer based on the khushu'. Based on the khushu'. When I stand in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I have to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I have to know the attribute of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I have to understand and contemplate in our mind, in our heart, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala al-Aliyyu al-Qadir. وَمَا قَدْرُ اللَّهَ حَقَّ قَدْرِهِ. Those people who does not respect Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as has to be respected. When they pray, their heart is away. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward us in our prayer with the quality of khushu', quality of focus, quality of concentration. And that is the hadith that the Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Al-mar'u yujza bi salatihi al-ujur, 1 out of 10, 1 out of 9, 1 out of 8, 1 out of 7, 1 out of 6, 1 out of 5th, 1 out of 4, 1 out of 3rd, or 1 out of 2. Or he get nothing. When he stand praying, his heart is not with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he wants Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to reward him. To reward him for what? Maybe because he stand in the saf, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give him 1 of the 10. Al-ushur. Al-tusur. Al-thumun. أو السبع أو السدس أو الخمس أو الربع أو النص أو لا يجد anything from his prayer. And the reward in the day of judgment of all our zakah, hajj, umrah, sadaqah is the sight. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will start with the salah. How the salah is good or not good. When a mu'min approaches the salah, like a salaf as-salih, When the prayer time has come, you feel them shaking. Why? Because when a mu'min come to pray with Allah, he's in a meeting with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The salah is a meeting with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with fixed appointment. Now we are here in Dhuhr, we already have an appointment with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala if he's still alive. The appointment is already fixed. We said, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, as a brother make the adhan, wa ashhadu anna Muhammadur Rasulullah. I'm a mu'min, I'm a Muslim, I accept, I have an appointment with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. 2.5 hours from now, I have an appointment with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Have to be ready. Consider today you have invitation with Mr. Trump. In the White House, important meeting. What are you going to do, man? Go to the dry cleaning. Full suit is clean. Your shoes is shine. Your hair is nice. Or you may buy a new shoes. New full suit, because important meeting is Trump. What about our meeting with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, my meeting has a certain time. Inna salata kanat ala al-mu'minina kitaban mawquta. My meeting with you, my servant, has a certain time. You cannot play with that time. If you delay it, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reward, but not the full reward. But what the Sahaba used to do? The Sahaba were very successful because of the Salah. When the prayer time come, you feel them same like, I'm going to meet with Allah. He feel his heart like, it's not regular time. Not a meeting with Amir al-Mu'mineen or a meeting with the judge, no. With Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that's what you find them like very, very serious. They go earlier, relieve themselves. They go to the bathroom, relieve themselves. They make wudu. This is very important thing also. When you do the wudu in a right way, that will help you to have focus in the salah. Everything in Islam has meaning, very understandable and very deep meaning. Making wudu. I saw my father when I was maybe 7-8 years when he make wudu, like he enjoyed the wudu with a small bottle of water like this one. He make the whole wudu, but he's sitting like that in the floor making wudu. يخلخل الأصابع. Did not spend a lot of water when it comes into here, and he's enjoying because this is ibadah. When he sit down making wudu, this is ibadah. I wish if everyone, even during winter time, get his family and get outside in the porch or any outside making wudu. Everyone has a bottle of water, like small of this, making wudu. Not go to the bathroom, you know, open like just making wudu. Spend 50 gallon. And still when he get out from the bathroom, still there is a dry area, he never wash it. 50 gallon. And that is israf. Inna al-musrifina kanu ikhwan al-shayateen. Instead of coming to close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he become a brother of a shaitan. Everything in Islam has meaning. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants us to enjoy every single second when we make an wudu. Taqarruban ila Allah. Wudu. Istinshaq, istinsar. When I watch a lot of kids right now, they don't know how to make wudu. And his parents come to the masjid for the last 4 years. I have accidents close to my office. I went to the bathroom, there is a guy just like that. Said, what do you do? He said, I make wudu. He said, come over here. I did not catch the prayer, but this is much better than the prayer for now. At least you help somebody to know. I can go and pray with somebody else at Dhuhr. But it's important to teach my kids. It's important to teach somebody how to make a wudu. Al-wudu tahara. Wa-tahara muftah al-ibadah. If somebody does not have wudu, he doesn't have his salah. Wallahi, don't surprise that you may find somebody in this community, 80 years old, he doesn't know to make wudu. 80 years old. 25 years old, still he doesn't know how to make wudu. Whose fault? His parents? The president? Our community? Whose fault? Somebody's fault. Islam is easy and beautiful. And everything in the Islam, we don't need to take the Islam as so something heavy. Islam is easy. We need to learn and understand and retain and practice the basic principle of Islam. Basic principle of Islam. Muhammadun Rasulullah. وَالَّذِينَ مَعَهُ أَشِدَّاءُ عَلَى الْكُفَّارِ رُحَمَاءَ بَيْنَهُمْ تَرَاهُمْ رُكَّعًا سُجَّدًا يبتغون فضلا من الله ورضوانا سيماهم في وجوههم من أثر السجود ذلك مثلهم في التوراة already told us ومثلهم في الإنجيل كزرع as a زرع look to the after the when you go to see a farm how it's nice beautiful come Everything in the Quran, every ayah, everything that the Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam talk about has deep meaning. If we take this small stuff and focus, we'll be very successful. This is today is an appointment with Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. He already set it for us. And he's the one arrange this meeting. He's the one call us. He's the one make us respond to the call and come today to focus and think and talk about the prayer. As-salah. As-salah is silah. Ma bayna al-abdu wa rabbu. Connection. You go to that government, you need to do, get something. Hey, do you know somebody in that office? Yeah, I know somebody. It's done. But what about the connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? You don't need to find somebody just with him directly. How to perform, to walk the way he asked us to do. Al-khushu' fi salah. How can I gain a khushu' in the salah? The Sahaba, when they pray with the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam, they used to make a lot of dua. A lot of dua. Allahumma ahsin wuqufina bayna yadayk. اللهم أحسن وقوفنا بين يديك اللهم ثبت قلوبنا they make to, used to make dua anything you want to get it done make more dua and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala look to that sincerity he will grant you what you ask him for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is generous يستجيب so if somebody want to get focus in the prayer, he need to make dua. This is first step. Make dua, a lot of dua, so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you qadr Allah fi qalbik. And then when you pray, you have the concentration and khushu' and focus because you are the meeting of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The other thing, the sahaba used to Look where they put their sujood, where the sujood place. But if somebody is praying and he's looking like that, everything can distract him. Or looking like this. Maybe he looks his wallet, maybe he looks to his phone, maybe he looks to anything. But this is, they said, the ulama said, the focus come when you look where you make the sujood. This is very important, 2 points. There is so many other points which can help. A mu'min has to think that all his deed when he was praying, all his deed in the day of judgment will be weighed based on the moment he's praying. إذا صلحت الصلاة صلحت سائر عملي. If they told me, if you pass this test, you're going to get that certification. Gonna make a lot of money, $500,000 a year. So what I need to do? I need to get the certification. So the certification in the Day of Judgment to accept all the deeds, Sawm, Hajj, Zakah, Sadaqah, and everything based on my moment when I stand in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to pray. I don't want to, my Sadaqah to go away for nothing. Because if my Salah is not accepted, because my Salah has a lot of ghusur and has no focus, has no khushu', Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not accept it. So all my other deed is gone. And this hadith, إذا صلحت صلاته صلحت سائر أعماله وإذا فسدت صلاته فسدت سائر أعماله كأنما هو من الخاسرين. So when I stand in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I want to focus. Praying. This is the key to Jannah. This is the key to close the nar. This is the key to accept all my deed. If I block myself, I block myself from rahmatillah. So the salah is important. Need the khushu'. Make a lot of dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help you to focus in this salah. قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ الَّذِينَ هُمْ فِي صَلَاتِهِمْ خَاشِعُونَ. Success في هذه الدنيا وفي الآخرة. الَّذِينَ هُمْ فِي صَلَاتِهِمْ خَاشِعُونَ. Focus in the prayer. They know what's Alhamdulillah رب العالمين to إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ وَإِيَّاكَ نَسْتَعِينَ to the end of the surah. They know when they make ruku' what they mean by ruku'. When they make sujood, they in front of Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala لا ينظر إلى أجسادنا ولا إلى ملابسنا ولا إلى ألواننا ينظر إلى قلوبنا. يغال أن الرجل يقف أمام الله سبحانه وتعالى ليصلي ويواجه وجه الله سبحانه وتعالى. عندما ينصرف بقلبه ينصرف الله عنه. ولكن عندما يأتي الرجل يصلي الله أكبر هو لا يدري أي شيء إلا الله سبحانه وتعالى أمامه. وهذه هي الصلاة المطلوبة. الصلاة التي تقرب العبد إلى ربه. الصلاة التي تنجي العبد يوم القيامة. أي صلاة يوم القيامة تشفع. لأنك قرأت القرآن. لأنك تمعنت في آيات الله في القرآن. لأنك آمنت بالله الذي هو مالك يوم الدين. لأنك استعنت بالله إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. فأنت في صلاة. الصلاة تشمل كل أنواع العبادات. طبعا ما في أكل وشرب، ما في، في صلاة على الرسول، في الدعاء للصالحين، في التشهد، في الصلاة على سيدنا إبراهيم، في الدعاء على عباد الله الصالحين، السلام علينا وعلى عباد الله الصالحين، في القرآن. الصلاة عبادة شاملة، سجود وقيام وركوع وقيام. Today Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala want us to focus about this salah so as we enjoy the prayer. As-salah فيها خشوع. إذا فيها خشوع you can feel the sweetness of the salah. حلاوة الصلاة. حلاوة الصلاة. الصلاة فيها حلاوة. How I get that sweetness? When I focus to Allah, with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and in my heart does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala watch me right now. He is charged, full charge of me. I say Allahu Akbar, everything behind my back. And then I read the Quran. Glorify Allah. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. When they read the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this meeting, the salah, talking to you. And then you go down to sujood, and while he talking to you, you make a dua. أفضل الأوقات للدعاء وأنت في السجود. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talk to you in front of him, and you make ruku'. Humble yourself. And then you make up. You humble yourself more and more by putting your head fork on the floor. And then in that position, you ask subhanahu wa ta'ala whatever you want, he will give it to you. And because Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam, his dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to send a messenger from us to us, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted the dua of Sayyidina Ibrahim and he sent Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That's why we make a dua, Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Ibrahim wa ala Ali Ibrahim. Then we make a salah on the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Tashahud, if we contemplate on the tashahud by itself, is a big chapter. We need khutab and talk about the tashahud. Tahiyyatu lillah. But Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was not on the earth when this salah is furud. Sidrat al-Muntaha. Tahiyyatu lillah. Al-Zakiyyatu lillah. Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Al-Tayyibatu salawatu lillah. And then the response comes from Allah. As-salamu alayka ayyuhan nabi. And then Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. As-salamu alayna wa ala ibadillahi salihin. Those who salihin khudwa al-sabiqa was in ibad al-salihin. Salah wal-islah. When you are salih, every mu'min praying, making tashahud makes salam for you. And that's salam for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us among those who perform their salah in the khushu'. Astaghfirullah al-Azim. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما الله سبحانه وتعالى أن الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم سيتبلغ عني ولو آية. So I argue myself, remind myself, remind everyone here to visit his prayer. Take a piece of paper and a pen to write down if anything in his prayer need to be fixed. Talk to your friends, talk to your parents, talk to your children, your wife, your friends. In the tazkira, dhakir fi in the zikra, tanfa'u al-mu'mineen. You may never know, maybe somebody said, hey, do I have to make ghusl every Friday? He wasn't no. And Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, ghusl jum'ah wajibun ala kulli muhtalim. Probably he doesn't remember. He just have a shower and he forget to have like qust al-jum'ah. Wajibun ala kulli muhtalim. Remind us, remind ourselves. Fix that in the house and then we go out. Because as we said in some of other khutbah, that our country today is suffering a lot. The country or those who run the country, where they come from, it's not from other planet, they come from us. They come from the community. And the community come from the family. And the family come from the individuals. So, as an example, it's too cold outside. We cannot get heavy-duty heating system to cool the whole environment outside. We don't need to do that. We need just to heat the place where we sit right now. So in order to go out and fix the whole thing, it's impossible. We need to fix ourselves, because ourselves as individual bring the family, and the family bring the community. We're that the community, our presidents, our vice presidents, or whoever they are in the country come from. هذا وصلوا وسلموا على إمام المرسلين وغائد الغر المحجلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم وبارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد اللهم اغفر لنا ما قدمنا وما أخرنا وما أعلنا وما أسررنا وما أنت أعلم به منا يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم نجنا من عذاب القبر من عذاب النار اللهم اجعلنا في صلاتنا خاشعون يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم يسر أمورنا وفرج همومنا واكشف غمومنا اللهم ارحم والدينا كما ربيانا صغيرا اللهم يسر أمورنا وأصلحنا وأصلح بنا وأصلح ذرياتنا وأزواجنا يا أرحم الراحمين وقوموا إلى صلاتكم يرحمنا ويرحمكم الله
الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح قد قامت الصلاة قد قامت الصلاة الله أكبر الله أكبر أكبر لا إله إلا الله
اللهم أحسن وفنا بين الدين الدولة والطبيب استووا محمد رحمه الله الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين لقد جاءكم رسول من أنفسكم عزيز عليه ما عنتم حريص عليكم بالمؤمنين رؤوف رحيم وإن تولوا فقل حسبي الله لا إله إلا هو عليه توكلت وهو رب العرش العظيم الله أكبر سمع الله لمن حمده الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والعصر إن الإنسان لفي خسر إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وتواصوا بالحق وتواصوا بالصبر الله أكبر سمع الله لمن حمده الله أكبر الله 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 أكبر السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله إن شاء الله سبحانه وتعالى your center organized the fundraising dinner junior restaurant you're gonna be enjoying with 20 tickets outside individually $45 table $600 So if you are a businessman want to invite somebody else with you, your family, $600 table. And if you are by individual yourself, it's $45. Tickets outside, inshallah, with the intention donation to support the center. Ramadan is coming very soon, and we have scholars coming, inshallah, he's going to do that. And we have some mashayikh coming all the way from Maghrib. MashaAllah, al-Maghariba, يعني بخيراتهم. MashaAllah, يعني we can even bless Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala يجزيهم خير الجزاء. هم وراء هذا المركز ومشايخ يجون من المغرب كل سنة. MashaAllah, حلاوتهم كل مرة تزيد. ربنا يحفظهم ويتولاهم. وأكبر هدية من المشايخ المغاربة هنالك كتاب يسمى دلائل الخيرات. في الصلاة على الرسول. دلائل الخيرات وشوارع الأنوار في الصلاة على النبي المختار. هذا كتاب زي ما الأخ سمى الجزولي محمد بن عبد الله سليمان الجزولي ألف هذا الكتاب في الصلاة على الرسول. فيه بركات كثيرة. حصل على هذا الكتاب حلالكم عنده. إذا ما حصلت أنزل في التلفون موجود. هذا الكتاب فيه بركات كثيرة جدا ما شاء الله. هذا يتيح الوقت لكن يعني كتب المفيدة جدا في الصلاة على الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم مقسمة إلى حسب أيام الأسبوع الاثنين الثلاثة الأربعاء تستطيع تقرأه كامل إذا أريد. حصل من الكرامات والتبليغات الكبيرة إن شاء الله للناس يواظبوا على الصلاة على الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم من أفضل الأعمال. يعني من ضمن السيرة تشوف مثلا في هذا الكتاب اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد عدد ما حبت عليه الرياح وحركتها من الأغصان والأشجار والأوراق والزهور والثمار والأزهار من يوم ما خلقت الدنيا إلى يوم القيامة في كل يوم. كيف هذه الحلاوة؟ هذه الحلاوة تأتي من المغرب رايت؟ جزاكم الله خيرا.